Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
Remember, report any suspect behavior to your supervisors immediately. If you have not noticed any unusual activity recently, you're not looking hard enough. A threat to security can originate from anywhere, and no one is above suspicion. Not even you. Stay paranoid. Stay vigilant. Okay. Reminder to all personnel, motivation seminars are held at the Sector A auditorium from hours 17 to 18 on Thursdays. Come on down and get motivated.
Attention! Antimatter reactor core ignition sequence has been authorized. All personnel within the core chamber, please exit at this time.
Attention all security personnel. Can you please patrol around all sectors, not just Sector E? There I was, in Sector A, and a testing subject just walked right by me, saying, "Good day, Mr. Peterson." He's dead now, if you are wondering. Nonetheless, please have your patrol routes planned efficiently. Thank you.
Attention, reactor 4 ignition sequence initiated. Please exit the reactor chamber immediately. Gravitational stabilizers online. Engaging resonance beams. Resonance beams online. Finalizing reactor core ignition sequence. Activating power lasers. Attention! Reactor core temperature is nearing maximum safe limits.
Dining in the facility cafeteria, always remember to check your rations for the deadly 7, strychnine, arsenic trioxide, nitrobenzene, mercury, epichlorohydrin, acetone, thiazimicarbazole, and spiders. Stay healthy, stay vigilant.
Attention, auxiliary generator fuel is nearing depletion. Please activate the turbines and switch the power grid to central reactor grid to avoid a facility blackout. Warning, reactor core temperature is exceeding maximum safe operating limits. Please engage the cooling systems immediately.
Senior researcher, Sanchez, report to five laboratories, Laboratory 9A, immediately.
Thank you.
4 corruption levels rising. Engage all cooling systems immediately. Attention all facility personnel. A code orange directive has now been issued with immediate effect. The option to engage the emergency reactor safeguard is now active. All reactor operation control room personnel, you are instructed to attempt reactor safeguard activation. Failing in doing so will result in immediate detention. Attention! Reactor core corruption level at 50%. Attention! Reactor core corruption levels are nearing maximum safe operating parameters. Please shut down the reactor or engage the emergency safeguard immediately.
corruption level at 75%. Attention! Reactor core corruption levels are exceeding maximum safe operating parameters. All visitors within the facility, please evacuate. Reactor core corruption measuring system failure. Attempting reactivation. Error detected. Connection with the reactor corruption measuring system has been lost. Reactor core corruption level unknown. Reactor fuel level monitoring system failure. Fuel level unknown. Attention, reactor power output instability detected. Power fluctuations may occur. Attention, a code red directive in the reactor core meltdown reaction protocol initiated. All non-essential personnel, please evacuate immediately.
Master Race Research Institute personnel. Your distress signal has just been received at Hazardous Central. Special agency task forces are at this time en route to provide assistance for the evacuation. Reactor operations team, you must attempt reactor emergency shutdown at this time. Failing to do so will result in immediate termination.
Attempting to estimate reactor explosion. Alert! The antimatter reactor quantum explosion will occur in T-minus 10 minutes. The option to engage reactor emergency shutdown system will expire in T-minus 5 minutes. The option to engage the emergency reactor shutdown system is now available. Please ensure that the shutdown prerequisites have been met before engaging the emergency reaction stall. Danger! Power laser's internal pressure is exceeding maximum limits. Power laser's structural collapse may occur. Attention! A structural breach has been detected in Sector E. Radiation leakage detected in Sector C, D, and E. Facility piping overpressure. Multiple breaches detected. Further degradation of facility integrity may occur. Attention, administrative personnel, evacuate Sector D and E immediately. A code Tau directive has been issued. Emergency evacuation instructions have been sent to all inhabited areas within a 75-kilometer radius of the facility. Reactor core corruption levels rising.
Engage all cooling systems immediately. Danger! Sector E elevator failure. Do not use. Alert! The antimatter reactor quantum explosion will occur in T minus 5 minutes. The option to engage the emergency shutdown system has now expired. Attention! A facility-wide evacuation order has been received. Please proceed to the nearest evacuation point immediately. Warning issued. Multiple gas line pipers detected. All three persons. Exercise caution.
Thank you.
lab doors are now sealed. Warning. High energy field detected in reactor board chamber.
Best shape, isn't it? And it seems that your life is quite over. Well, it would be, but it is not at this time. It's funny. Time. Right now, there's no such thing as time. Well, as you noticed, I've also taken the liberty of taking you a few moments before the explosion. However, the time can return, and the reactor's doom is seconds away. You managed to make quite a mess, causing the core of the antimatter reactor prototype to melt down. That's quite something. Regardless, how do I put this lightly? You are about to die. But that's why I am here. I have been watching your actions, and I must say, you have quite potential. I'm impressed. So, I am here to propose a deal. I can take you back in time, making you able to live once again. In exchange, though, I'll be asking for your help. All I am asking is for you to pay a visit to the mainframe and find something about Special Order 939. You might learn some interesting information. However, if you can't reach it, I wouldn't sweat it. There's gotta be some clues around the facility somewhere. On the other hand, if you, let's say, decline my deal, I can offer you, let me see, a reactor explosion. I'm certain you will not have any trouble deciding what to do. Just step into the portal, and I'll take that as a yes. It's time to choose. Now this is what I like to see. Excellent choice, my friend. I'm very much looking forward to your cooperation.